Hey, what is up, guys, and welcome back to Revontuli Coast Part 6. We're just going to be going through the stories we have been. Well, story's done, but we're going to be exploring the rest of the map, finishing that. And yeah, we'll see what we get. Hope you enjoy.
This is the amount of effort nations put into defending themselves. Sadly, an equal amount of effort is put on the other side as well.
The abandoned bunkers in 1,200 kilometer long line of defense is what Finnish commanders planned as the tensions between itself and its giant neighbor was all at an all-time high. The threat of the Soviet invasion called for the largest construction in Finland's history. The construction included field fortification, bunkers, trenches, fueling stations, weapon depots, and more. Today, the bunkers are visited by tourists and those interested in war history. These fortifications are now battling nature, a battle the bunkers can't win.
Oh!
Well... Yeah, he's gonna scare. Okay, well, we got our target. Let's hope he's not a troll. And let's see if he marks the first whitetail diamond we get. Because we haven't got a whitetail diamond. So what we got? We got him. He's a gold. He's a troll. Oh, man. He had to do that, huh, Revontuli? He's a troll. So, oh well. You're kidding me, though. That's a melanistic. That is a Meladeer. This will be my first melanistic whitetail. Holy shoot. Holy shoot. Well, this game. Jeez, they disappoint me with the troll and then they bring that out. Alright, well. And he's the only male in that herd. I like it though. Oh, that sleek fur. Oh, that's beautiful. Holy shit. Man, I like the tight rack too. That's amazing. That's amazing. Oh. awesome. Well, he's in that diamond. What happened when he tried to go for a heart chat? Oof. Shit, is that a deer? Thank you. 240. He was... Yeah, not bad. Right. One more lookout. And we should be good to go. They're all just stuck. Seems like it. All right, well. Good to know that shotgun's almost a guaranteed heart shot if you're up that close. That's right. The rest of the pressure's all gone. It's all right there. All right, we got up here. because all my shots suck. Alrighty, so that is Revontuli Coast completed, and yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video as we are able to wrap up Revontuli. We'll be getting on to the New England Mounds here in the next one, probably in the next couple episodes. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Good times.